officer the tank. So everyone was in tank. So I don't have any problems regarding the time management. And overall, sir, we great.
Now, I'll
give that competition to participants who presented their papers, and the best part was all of them finished in time. And I would like to ask one thing, whether you have some clinical presentations for me. None of you showed the ethical clearance. Did you have the ethical clearance with all presentations? Did you have, you tried, you made the clinical trials. Did you have the ethical clearance?
Sir is asking that do you have ethical clearance certificate?
Yes.
For this study?
Yeah, Madhav,
yeah.
Basically we are into cardiac treatments, and all our presentation, all our research is always made before we present it, is always cleared for the
So that could have been added, whatever that could have been added in the presentation. So that makes more something. And whenever, since you are presenting it, and then you should follow it up with the clinical trial registration, which is done by the Government of India, which I'm showing you regarding the quality of life. So, what criteria do you follow for the quality of life improvement and quality of life checking? How did you find that the quality of life improved?
I'll speak regarding my study. It was basically patients were symptomatic patients with history of heart disease, who had complaints. They had chest pain or they had angina. So they were restricted in their day-to-day life doing the certain activities. So in this way, with the treatment, after the treatment, their quality of life improved because they were free of symptoms.
There is a specific questionnaire which is called as HQOL. So one may follow that HQOL questionnaire to see the criteria and then assess pre and post. So these are some of the comments I'd like to make. I congratulate you all. Now I have to declare the
result.
Not the result yet. Okay.
And I am very thankful to chairperson, co-chairperson, paper presenter, and. Again, I request to.